Helicopters from the 1st Air Cavalry Brigade and soldiers from the 1st Cavalry Division Sustainment Brigade left this morning from Fort Hood to move closer to Hurricane Dorian's expected impact area. Dorian's path is changing and unpredictable. The units sent have the ability to rapidly move and sustain personnel and equipment. They also conduct search and rescue operations. For continuous coverage on Hurricane Dorian, check out our website and our app, fox44news.com.